turned upon defeating Umaril the first time. But you can do what Pelennil could not. The blessings of Talos will allow you to follow Umaril's spirit when it... This you must do, and you must not. Garlas Malat, since his return, Umaril cannot be bested in his physical form by any normal means. The Eight created the relics to withstand Umaril's fell power. When Umaril joined with the Daedra, his spirit expanded. Your knights will assemble at Garlas. Not all who enter those halls shall return. Those who fall, I wish you well on your quest.
Yes, Lord Crusader?
Hail, Sir Knight. My brother and I have heard that you are founding a holy order of... We've come all the way from Skyrim to join up. We can't claim any experience as knights, but will you... You won't regret it, sir. I'll be back as soon as... What do you...
Good day.
Sir Knight, allow me to introduce... I come to offer myself as a knight in service of Auriel, or Akatosh. I bring nothing but my skill with the... Will you... I am honored. Excuse me while I go...
Thank you.
keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
I wonder if Umaru dare face us.
I'm on your side! I'm on your side!
By the gods!
How could you...
Let's keep moving.
Akatosh endures! Snobbery! Crusader. Arise. Stand and face the light. Breathe again and receive your reward. You have completed your divine task. You have restored. The Order shall serve as the sword and the shield of the Nine in the dark times to come. We owe you a debt of thanks. You have succeeded where we could not. You and your knights have held true to your purpose. At long last, our purgatory is at an end. We go to the glory of the Nine, to serve in their host in the life beyond this one. You may call upon our spirits when you need us. Simply pray at our tombs, and each of us will grant you a blessing from the Nine. May your sword serve the Nine all the days of your life, Crusader. You redeemed my soul from the evil that had ensnared, the old bitterness that seemed so. The evil took hold of me the day that I slew Sir Caius on the Priory. I baited him, no, I killed him. I could have disarmed him or wounded him. The evil. The Knights of the Nine. I took the sword down with me. Go with virtue.